for tuning in. What I would like to do in this video is show you a little bit about offering prayers to Ganesha. And it's morning time here now, the sun's out, and right now I'm on the island of Bali in Kabad. So what I would like to do first is cleanse the space. Okay, so I've got some feathers here and I'm just going to go around. Okay, so now what one would do is set their intention, and just to tell you a little bit about Ganesh, it's the Hindu god of removal of obstacles and to make our heart days clearer. So I would just like to and to continue with my intention and to offer my prayers, what I have here are offerings that are very sacred and used daily and all throughout the day. It's called a kanai, and it's all handmade, the kanai, and then flowers and different things are placed on top as an offering. And so I have got three here, three kanais. I chose three because of the trinity of Brahma, Vishnu and Shiva. And what I'm going to do is light incense. So the smoke is beginning to come through, but I think I'll just so as you can see now, the incense is lit, and this is beautiful incense. And I'm going to place the incense on the kanai, like that. And I'm going to offer the three. Thank you. to make the prayers. Travel along with the incense. I'm going to offer some sounds to Ganesha, Lord Ganesha, and I'm going to hum some mantras in my head while I'm doing it, but I'm going to leave the video on so that you can watch, okay? Now with the final sort of prayer, and there are other things that you can carry on doing. You can make offerings of food, etc. But I just wanted to show a simple early morning sort of prayer to Lord Ganesha before you start the day, before you do other things, and if there is something blocking you and you want to sort of like get on with the day, this is quite a very sort of simple, effective, very quick feeling of Ganesha. And I'm going to just move the video around a little bit so that you can see it a little bit better.